You're cute.
Wow, he got lucky. Aha, excellent. As soon as the door closes. Oh, you picked up your earth case. I'm going to climb the hatch quickly. And then I'm going to turn around quickly. And get up this quickly. And strangle you quickly. Before the door opens again. Please. Please, fast. Ooh-wee. Okay. We can take his key card. We can take his suit. I think this is the only target whose suit you can actually take. I may be wrong on that one, though. And we can take his rifle. Nice. Okay, and then we can just drop down. We can do the DNA briefcase, and we can open the door. Hello. So I have 707, I think, from Henry Schmutz. How do I check my inventory again? Wow, I forget that. I generally do. I generally can't remember how to check my inventory. Ah, there we go. Right click. So I have keycard 707, and I also got 701 for me. Okay. So let's go to 707, which is around the other side. Sorry, I'm lost. Because eventually, whoever meets with Henry Schmutz, I think, is he comes to this room or something. I don't remember. Normally I go out on the balconies and just climb around and snipe people and stuff. Where's 707? All the way over there. Ah, dang it. Okay, let's run. There's also some lady who invites you to her room at some point in one of these corridors. It's kind of creepy. It always weirded me out. It's a nice room though. Nice shower, big bath, nice bed. Ceilings are kind of low. And, you know, you can't have everything, can you? Okay, so we're now in Henry Schmutz's room. Henry Schmutz is dead in there. The Sikh is there, and our other target is in 803. That's opposite us. That's like there. Right? In fact, we could probably see him at the window. We can. Huh. If only I had a sniper rifle. Hang on. Drop. Run. Go. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Excuse me. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Cool. I need this one because it has the dead body. climb hatch. Or it doesn't. The other one. Crap. Open door. Hello, sorry. I'm getting confused. There we go, cool elevator. Wait for the door to close. Wow, you came running there. That was kind of weird. Climb hatch. Grab the rifle case. And drop it down. Open door. Hi. I just appeared with a briefcase. they're not suspicious of everything. Anything. Everything and anything. No things are suspicious to the cops. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I need to use key card. Use key card. Loop. Nice. In, close, go. Nice. Okay. So where are you now? Ah, you literally just left the window. That's annoying. Okay, let's get out my rifle. I think I can shoot him from over here. I don't... it might draw a lot of attention. How do I do the zoomy any view again? I can't remember. M? No, M's map. C? X. That's the one. Okay. Now if I go like out actually onto the balcony here, there's that guy to worry about. There's also the naked guy. I guess they're playing strip poker with one of the hostesses. Well, lucky for them, I guess. Whoop! Don't jump over that. That would be suspicious. So where are you, buddy? You're over there now. I don't think I can see you from there. I could hide right here. I won't be seen, maybe. Oh, it's so difficult to work out where you're going to be seen from. Open door. Okay, I can see both of his windows from here, and I don't think somebody can see me. Ah, that's him, I think. Well, that didn't do anything. I'm highly suspicious now. Oh no! That just shattered the glass. He's got shatterproof glass. Okay. Uh-oh. Open door. Sneak in here. Close door. Okay. We should probably do a leaving run now. Oh, I'm not suspicious again. Okay. Cool. I might be able to take you out. I might be able to do it. X. Give me X. Nice. People are running, and I think they have seen me. That's the guy. Right there. Where are you running to, guy? I don't know if they're gonna come up and kiss me on the butt. There's another guy. Uh-oh, I hear a door. Help. X. Why did I hear a door? Was it this door? I'm not suspicious again, though. Okay. I think we're good. Don't mind me. Smoking on the balcony. Okay, I'm guessing he ran away. Oh no, he's at the window. He's at this window. Unfortunately, your windows take two shots to shoot out. I guess I should have got armor-piercing rounds. This window shattered, though, I believe. And that window should be shattered now, too, actually. Maybe. Who the hell knows? Okay, you're now over here, but you're presumably crouched. Oh no, there you are. Okay, are you gonna walk back over to this side? If somebody's sniping your windows, you'd probably leave. There we go, he's dead. Nice. Nice. Okay, where is my exit on this level? I never remember that. Down in the casino. Okay. Now, the way I get the seek... Whoops. The way I get the seek... is to... put this in here. Is to call him from the phone and get him to come out. That's, like, really the only way I know of to kill him. Could place an item in the briefcase. In fact, we can't. Okay. I would like to get to the 8th floor now. But I don't have a key card to do so, so I'm going to have to find another way. Can I jump past strip pokers? Or in fact, what about my other room? My other room was 101. Okay, there, yeah, let's go to 101. Briefing. Welcome to Steal the Diamonds! Aww, that means I can't take my briefcase. Dang it. Is it optional? It's not optional. It's has to be done. I also need to find the TV thing, because I'm on CCTV at this point. Okay, let's head to 101. Let's see what we can do at 101. Is this 101? Use keycard. Yes, this is 101. Excellent. Okie dokie. So our guys up there, our dead guy. If we get over here and sneaky sneaky over here, we should be able to climb the trellises here, I believe. And that'll take us up to the next level. I am going to lose the retrieval bonus for the briefcase though, which is unfortunate. In fact, I didn't even need to go out to my room, I could have just come out of this door here, but oh well. Hi, you didn't notice that. Push! Okay, sweet. Briefcase. I'm gonna keep it for now, just in case. It could be useful. Okay, let's climb here. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky hitman. I'd like to get to his room because that's the room where everybody's dead in. I mean, there's probably still some people alive, but I can deal with those when the time comes. Yeah, hang on. Could you come out on the balcony, please? It's really cold out here. Could you let me in? Could you let me in, please? Hi. Hi. I'm sorry for dropping in like this. I didn't...
You really gotta get out of here while you still can.
While I still can, you're gonna bottle me with your bottle? Just, you can have a... Well, you are a witness. I really should get rid of you completely. We're gonna drag the body, though. And we're gonna throw over rail. That should kill you. Should kill you. Should be an accident, even though you have got sedative in your system, but it's fine. No big deal. Anybody else in this room? Climb this. Whoop! Nice. So this is a room where everybody's dead in, hopefully. Yep, you're dead. You're dead. Hopefully all the guards are dead. You're dead. That's the Sikh's phone. We could do that as we're here. I mean, we might as well, right? Take the TMP, because it's nice to take all the weapons. Redial Sheik. Yeah. That's a diamond briefcase, I assume. Keycard for room 803. Nice. TMP. We could take a Sheik's bodyguard key. But that will... We could get down to the Sheik. Kill him that way. Take the payment briefcase. In fact, sorry. Take the rifle case. We're gonna throw the rifle case over the rail. Just to hide it. Hup. Hidden. Nice. Dead body. Nice. Other dead body. Nice. Ah, you can tell I've been here, can't you? Oh crap, we can't snipe the Sheik now. Ah, we needed that to snipe the Sheik. Okay, well, I guess we are doing it this way. Ah, then we're gonna have to come back up here for the suit. Ah, are you serious? Oh no, our suit's not up here. Okay, paint briefcase, we're gonna have to go to the elevator for the suit. That's fine. Excuse me. Don't mind all the dead people. Wow, that door's open, I didn't even realize. That could have been bad. Anyway, we're fine. No big D. We're fine. Okay, let's use this elevator, so hopefully it'll be downstairs when we need it to be. No. Lobby, thank you. Hopefully we'll be the only bodyguard in with a Sheik, and then we can just go pow and shoot him with a rifle or a gun. We'll see. There we go. It's a long elevator. Gotta go 700 floors. You still cleaning? Jesus, man. Oh, I do need the tape, too. The tape, I presume, is gonna be in here. My suit's not even up in the elevator, is it? Ah, okay. Well, you know what? Let's get in here. Cool elevator. Nice. We're going to... climb the hatch. Now, I wonder if we can take the casino staff costume and be able to go in there. That's what I'm hoping for. Texas Connie. The jewel, oh, the desert roses. Roses. Nice. Can we go in here now? Because the tape is going to be in there. Hi. I work for the casino, so I'm technically staff. I'm going to pick the lock. Okay, we can't go in there. Sugar. Do 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 do. Honey. What briefcase is that? Why are you carrying it around? We're going to pick this lock too. Ah, no, we're not. Nice. Okay, this is presumably the tape. This is... what is this? Just a generic. Okay, well, I am allowed in here. However, there is that guy. And then now this guy, too. Are you just pushing those suitcases back and forth? Is that seriously what you do with your life? Wow. You have an exciting day job. Oh, no, you're going in there now. Okay. I actually need to distract you. That's all. I could try sedating you. Quickly now, quickly now. Just leave him be. Okay. Tape. Go. Tape. Go, go, go. Okay. Bambi. Mine. Place. Leave. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plan B with a major success. They saw me. Whoever did see me is now hopefully dead. okay. We're fine. Cool elevator. My match. You don't know who your witnesses are. I wish they showed up on the map or something, where you could see somehow who your witnesses were. I guess it's more realistic to actually that you have to remember who. Oh no, wait. We need your suit. You need to remember who your witnesses were and see them yourself, I guess. Oh well, whatever. Hey, I don't know what happened. Large explosion and stuff. Someone's my witness. They do cower in fear, but you gotta find them again. It may indeed be you, because you're just staring into the abyss. Like you've seen my soulless eyes. Okay. Fair enough. Let's just go down here then. Kissy kissy, still at it. So let's go get the Sheik from the VIP room. See if we can kill him somehow. Hey.
Hey, buddy. This area is restricted.
I'm one of you! I'm a guard! I'm a Sheik guard! Oh, Jesus Christ! Okay. Mine. Drop. Mine. Explode. Run. Okay. Flee. Flee with all your might. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, we're gonna take some adrenaline too, because that's gonna be useful right now. So much stuff in my inventory at this point. Okay. Flee. Dun, 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 dun. in. Up to the 8th floor, sure, why not? Just climb and get up the hatch. Get up the hatch. Okay. Alrighty. We're fine. I have dropped the case that I need. yeah, climb down again. Okay, and hopefully if we go to the lobby, we won't be suspicious now. In fact, we probably could have tested it with that guy. Huh. I think the adrenaline wears off. Is my health going down? Seems to be. I've never known that before, if it does or not. Oh yeah, you know me. Okay. Bye. Oh, you're in here. Hi. Enjoy the elevator ride. Okay, we're gonna climb the hatch. No, we're gonna climb the hatch. Cause somebody's gonna come in and notice the dead body. And that's gonna be a bit awkward to explain. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ, this has gone terribly, terribly wrong. How did they know me? Uh-oh. Oh, they've called the elevator because they're clever. Them sneaky, sneaky people. I guess I can't drag this body, eh? Doesn't seem like it. Probably. Probably just your imagination that there's a dead body there. Now they're calling it back up because they've seen the dead body. Oh, man. Look into his eyes. I'm just gonna go back and forth. I have a bullet hole in me. That might be why they noticed me. Now we're going back down because they've noticed the dead body again. I'm never gonna get off this thing. Oh man. I guess I'm just gonna have to bite the bullet. In one transit we're probably gonna have to take his guard, his suit, I guess. Oh no, now they're in here. That's new. I didn't expect that. Okay. You're dead. You're pointing at me. Shoot you in the knee, and you won't be an adventurer no more. How many shots do they need to take to get to the center of the bodyguard? Okay. Wow, we are hurt. I guess that is the adrenaline wearing off. Okay, we should probably take some painkillers or something. Right then. Oh, there's another guy in here. I can't really see you. Could you move slightly? So I can get a better angle on your... on any part of your body. It doesn't really matter. As long as I can hit you, I can do damage to you. That's how games work. Your toe? Yep, your toe's fine. I'll shoot your toe till you die. 3, 4, 5, 6. There you go. 6 shots and then a headshot, just to make sure. Okay. Is there anybody else in here now? Where'd you put our gun away? Just so we're not suspicious. Okay, we'll take the pistol, take the pistol. Okay, take the pistol. Alrighty. I guess. I guess we really don't have a lot of options right now, do we? We'll probably have fire opened upon us when we get through here. We're just gonna have to kill everybody, aren't we? Probably. I'm surprised I'm not dead yet. Yeah, hello. Don't mind me. Hang on, I'm reloading. Aw, man. Headshot. I didn't know they came up in the elevator, too. Ah, this seems like the end for me. Wait. Ah, raps. It was going so well, too. So wrong, but so well.